See you guys never. Right,
let's talk about the matchup. Myles playing the ugliest skin of Yoshi I've ever seen in my life. So I might cheer for JayGrunt a bit more.
Yeah, I mean, it's Myles plays every character color of Yoshi, which is how you know he's a good Yoshi.
No, he actually just started. At post-quarantine, I've only seen him play this color.
No, I've seen him play every single color.
And, well, that's for you guys.
I've been watching him every week, dude. He does start with this character, with this color often. Yeah. Anyway, to get into the actual game here, we were talking about how, Myles, so many, the level up and all that. But as we're seeing right off the bat here, JayGrunt doing a good job with this opening. Oh, that being said, this loved the delay on that recovery. Yeah. Yoshi neutral air is normally such a good option, but getting back to stage means that he had the opportunity to find that down tilt up smash, and now JayGrunt with a lead that might really carry him. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, and they play so often that they just know a lot of each other's habits. You saw how Myles just immediately went for the up air right there because he just knew JayGrunt was just going to jump out of shield.
You mean the up tilt?
Yeah, the up tilt and the up air, yeah.
The up tilt into up air is true. Yeah.
But just immediately going for the option, there was no hesitation. It's like, just that's how you know of a habit from a player. And that's like when you know, like, you play your friend all the time. You just start calling each other out on just options.
Yeah. Oh, these sneaky little up airs that Myles has been finding. And the ways to get back down to the ground, normally, this, like you say, like player habits and all that, those are not options I often see Myles go for. But probably based on the fact that he's played JayGrunt quite a bit, he knows he can get away with things like down B.
Yeah. It's like, yo, JayGrunt doesn't punish my down B at all. I get to just abuse it more versus this guy. Oh, just the reverse up smash. I think if he got the other hit, it would have killed, but I'm not exactly sure.
I don't think so. I think it's at that point, also it's worth noting.
Yeah, he would have got sent towards the right. That's why I'm thinking it. But that should be death. No, he got the short hop buffer, so he's not able to complete that combo.
Oh, and now Myles at 125%, but he makes it back to stage first, but only for an instant. This is that sort of, whoever takes this stock right now, it'll be really important for them. Both of these characters kind of can struggle to kill if the opponent knows they're fishing for it. Yeah. And that's what we see Myles now with this stock lead.
Yeah.
Like, he can, as long as he's watching out for Greninja's kill options, like the down tilt, the neutral air, that sort of thing, the dash attack also.
Yeah, and what's really big for Yoshi is the ability to not get shield poked. Myles, you see Myles going into shield a lot, and the ability to just avoid that shield pressure. Oh, just combo, just dropping it right there.
I would just want to dwell on the fact that Myles, he went for that down air to try and catch JayGrunt out of the egg, and then he fast felt it at the last second because he realized that he was going to be able to connect with it, but the landing hit could at least extend the advantage state. So that was good reaction and just adjustment on Myles' part of right there.
Oh, just no punish right there. And yeah, JayGrunt's just struggling to find a kill. I don't think that's going to kill just yet. No, it does not. Oh,
he egged in his face. I don't think Myles was expecting to wind up on stage like that. And finally, they're finding the forward smash. But as we saw, one of the things about Greninja is that all those kill options that we mentioned, none of those are grab.
Yeah,
and his grab is pretty laggy. So you saw that once it got to that higher end of things, Myles was shielding a lot.
Yeah, Greninja's grab will probably kill Yoshi around closer to 200 than anything else, than the lower 100. So this is almost nothing to fear.
Oh, gets the drag down, but Yoshi with his weird floatiness is not even really put in a bad tech situation. Myles looking for the kill. He's trying to go for those anti-air moves, but much more grounded approach.
And you saw those three dashbacks. He caught Myles just slipping three times. Oh, and that's the Yoshi armor, and that's the death.
Great timing on that egg. Throwing out an egg at that exact spacing can cover a lot of options.
Yeah.
It can cover the neutral getup. It can cover a late jump. It can cover, jump back. And if, you drop off ledge and jump back on.
Yeah.
And also the other part to it that's important is it forces a getup timing.
Because
they can't just hang there on ledge. They're like, I got to pick my option now.
Yeah. It rushes your decision making. And a lot of times it just makes you pick the wrong decision.
And we're going to be getting no character switch or anything
that. No, not even a stage pick switch. We're going straight back into the salty.
Yeah, and I know that both these players like this stage. For
For various reasons.
Yeah, for various reasons.
I know Yoshi, it's a lower ceiling stage, so Yoshi does get to kill higher off the top. And Greninja does kill with Up Smash a lot, so it does work for him in that regards, too.
Yeah, it is also worth noting that Yoshi's Up Smash, this is the only stage where his Up Smash will cover the entire platform. So if JayGrunt is ever put on a platform in a tech situation, it should be a death unless he's really good with catching and timing.
That's actually really cool to know. Oh, just got called out for a jump.
That was a curious option for the down air right there. And, oh, yeah, Myles getting hit by that. He has forced to air dodge.
Okay, but now he has his double jump back. He does has nothing.
The SDI. Oh, Myles' SDI is actually insane.
Oh, okay. And he's been going for that a lot. And JayGrunt just knows to roll in for that situation.
Oh, this is getting away with not even a punish to that end. Was that neutral air that killed?
Yeah, it is neutral air. The little flex that Greninja does in air can kill at high percents.
Yeah, I think Myles actually wasn't anticipating that as the particular kill option. And now he's having to find his way back. Like before, how we said, oh, you know, in those higher percents, Myles can just shield against JayGrunt.
Yeah.
The same can be said for JayGrunt. Yoshi is a character that... You know, he can grab, but it's very risky. And even though he has a command grab, it's very slow, and most of the time basically requires him to be in the air.
Yeah, and you saw how JayGrunt slowed the game down when he had the lead. Now that he lost his stock, hopefully he doesn't, like, give up that game plan of when he had the lead and just try to make Myles play his game. But 23% off a down air and 52, this is now just starting to come back into Myles' favor.
Oh, and he goes for that reverse up tilt. The fact he got the back hit means he gets... A nice follow-up and all of this damage. Looking again to punish the jump out of the corner, but nice adaptation from JayGrunt. He's not really giving it to him this time around. Now, we are seeing a lot of the back air edge guards come out from JayGrunt, which is, we've seen that it can work, but it also is inherently risky because Yoshi will always armor the first two hits of back air.
Yeah.
And if Myles is really good with his timing, he can up air him before the third hit comes out.
All right. Like the little dash dance.
Yeah, and it's worth noting. So Greninja is a character that is very low to the ground naturally. And that's why you're seeing Myles go for a lot of these reverse up tilts, because that's one of Yoshi's kind of, in neutral, it's one of the few moves that he can really reliably hit a short character like that with.
Yeah. Okay. Catching him right there. You saw the wave dash down just so he can be in a better position. But, man, 74% against Yoshi. This is going to be tough for Jay.
I like that. Landing with no aerials whatsoever. And once he gets down to the ground, he sneaks in a dash attack.
Yeah. And you see, like, how he's just now trying to have Myles play his pace. And it's a bit uncomfortable for Myles to just, like, try to find something to do.
Yeah, JayGrunt's neutral right now has honestly been kind of immaculate. Myles, one of the best parts of him as a player is his spacing. And you see that he's, you know, been able to avoid these attacks, but not able to actually punish. And then JayGrunt is able to shield and get a counterattack out of it. So, did you see the micro spacing on that?
Yeah, I saw. I'm actually really impressed. And that's the stock. So, game three.
And we see you run it back. Myles just taking it right back to PS2. I think that was kind of just it. After he got hit by that back air, he was just too far out.
Yeah.
He might have been able to do another egg into air dodge. That was very, very close.
Yeah, it looked really close. It felt like Myles just barely spaced it.
Yeah, all right. So he's going the baby blue Yoshi, the shameful baby blue. Let's see if this character, this color.
Which color did you play?
I played Shameful Baby Blue Yoshi.
Okay, that's what I thought. I'm like, man.
Yeah, so he's gonna take my energy and try to get a win with it.
He better. In the name of Salty.
Honestly, if he gets three stocked, I'd be like, yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. That was my fault.
It's your energy. Understandable. Okay. Oh, I'm actually really surprised that combo did not work.
So the reverse hit of up tilt takes a while to come out. Normally, you see Yoshis go for F tilt in that situation, but up tilt is more rewarding, and that was probably Myles expecting JayGrunt to jump out of that pressure situation.
Okay.
Something we've been seeing him do a lot. So good adaptation from JayGrunt. It feels like maybe Myles doesn't have quite as good a read on what he's been doing.
Yeah. And you can feel the pressure that's going on. And just catching him, he does not get the shield in time. And you just don't want to see JayGrunt's thing go to waste. And he knew when to jump because Myles tried to call him out for a neutral get up on a roll and it just didn't work out. And now, quick combo starter. 23%. That's nothing. That's the Jordan number.
Yeah, we're seeing a lot of forward airs coming out from Myles because of the way it just makes his... Part of it is the fact that it makes his hurtbox so weird in the air. And the reward for getting it is huge. The sour spot deals like 15% and the sweet spot does like... that combos into the up air.
Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. I don't think...
Egg. I think he's going to egg.
Oh! Well, he messed up the combo.
to a certain degree, I think it was always going to be a read. I think he knew that he couldn't actually get a straight-up kill right there, so he tried to go for, like, a super big read. I would have also... I think it was the most amount of damage to do that.
Yeah.
But he also could have tried to go for, like, an egg off stage.
Still... Oh, okay. Great tech.
Yeah, JayGrunt pretty lucky that he got the forward-facing part of that neutral air. Taking this next step. It's going to be huge.
He was not expecting attack right there.
Yeah, he didn't. Like, that up smash is usually a call out as an anti-air. But that time around, there wasn't even any. He just stayed on the ground and just got hit by it.
There, out of shield.
Looking at the spacing right now. Myles already able to get about 57%, but JayGrunt with a beautiful edge guard that time around is going to be cleaning things up. And immediately starts off with a 40% combo, bringing this to a dead even game. Myles has been kind of doing hard commitments on the ledge trapping.
Yeah, it feels like he's trying to get a read and he wants to end this as soon. He's not as confident as, like, in getting a solid reaction, so.
He's looking to punish the jump out of the corner and still not able to really get it. That up air almost doing it. Probably another one will. And at this point, look at that. JayGrunt at 156, and Edgeguard will do it, but a beautiful stall.
Okay, caught him jumping. Oh, good jump out. In there.
That's not enough. It was too staled.
Oh, no. Don't jump. Don't give it to him.
Oh. A down tilt at this point will be death.
Whoa.
Yeah, up smash is such a threat. Oh, he needs to get down from the platform, but he's not quite able to. 165% on JayGrunt, but he's looking healthy. And
oh, no.
And there it is. He was looking for that down tilt, and Myles, being the fact he was facing away from him, meant that up air was going to connect. So